Riley's getting her breakfast today out of her slow feeder. First, she's getting some ground beef with chicken hearts and chicken necks. Then she's getting pork spleen and beef liver. Next, she's getting some green beans and raspberries with pumpkin puree and a chicken egg. And lastly, she's getting some hemp seeds. Slow feeders are great for fast eaters. It's great mental stimulation, helps to avoid choking and bloating, and improves digestion.